In this video, we will be discussing the importance of contact lists and how to provide the best possible data for mailers. In order for your campaign to bring you the best, most accurate results, Corefact needs to make sure that your contact list is as complete as possible. Contact lists can be uploaded into Corefact system in one of two accepted file formats, CSV or XLS. Both formats can be generated using either Excel spreadsheets or Google Sheets. Open either program and go to the file menu at the top. If you're using Google Sheets, mouse over the download menu and select either Microsoft Excel, XLSX, or comma-separated values, CSV. If you're using Microsoft Excel, go to File, then Save As. The minimum contact information that the Corefact system will require is the name, site address, city, state, and the zip code. If that is the only available information, then the mailer will be sent to this particular address. Please note, if you're working with absentee owners, where homeowners' mailing address is different from their property address, both site address and the mailing address sections need to be filled out. If both sections are filled out, Corefact will use the site address information to generate the home evaluation QR code, and the mailing address will be used as the destination for the mailer. And this is an important point when targeting absentee homeowners, because if your contact resides in Los Angeles while owning a property in San Francisco where you're farming, you'll want to make sure that when they receive their home evaluation mailer and scan the QR code, they'll see the property that they actually own. In order to help the home evaluation tool provide the best estimate, adding property parameters is useful. For property type, we support single family, condominiums, and townhouses. Also, number of bedrooms, number of bathrooms, the square footage, and the lot. Please note that this information cannot be auto-populated by the Corefact system. While homeowners are asked to provide, update, or confirm this information when they first log in, the majority of them will not do so. So ideally, if you already have access to this information, we would strongly recommend that you provide it for the most accurate evaluation tool results. Thank you for watching.